Mare Moscoviense, the Sea of Moscow, is about 300 kilometers across. It's one of several maria located on the far side of the moon. The mare's surface is flat and covered with lava, but in some parts we can see volcanic rises or traces of lava flows. Observations with Kaguya's terrain camera revealed that in some parts of Mare Moscoviense, volcanic activity continued until about 2.5 billion years ago. The surface of Mare Moscoviense is dotted with craters of various sizes. The largest is Titov crater, with a diameter of 31 kilometers. On the rim of the Mare lies Komarov crater, which is 78 kilometers across. On its interior surface, there is a complex array of cracks. They are thought to be tears in the surface caused when lava cooled and solidified.